way things are going right now, we're going to get to the Thunderbirds in about 3 minutes.